And the Blue Jays organization is in mourning today after the passing of team legend Tony Fernandez. He was just 57 years old. Fernandez wore number one on the field, and to this day, no one has more hits or has ever played more games in a Blue Jays uniform than Tony Fernandez. Today in Dunedin, some who knew him best shared their thoughts on the Jays legend.
It's very sad. We all knew that Tony was sick for quite a while and that he was in failing health, but Tony Fernandez was one of the finest people I ever met in baseball. He was a terrific person, first and foremost. A great father, a great husband, a great teammate, and a hell of a player. And, you know, I'll always remember how much joy he had when he played the game. He loved to play the game, and he had so much love for playing. And for me, he was a cornerstone of the winning tradition of this organization. When he came up in the early 80s, he kind of solidified the middle of the infield, and he was one of those multi-talented guys that could do a lot of things to help you win. But a terrific person, first and foremost, and I feel sad for his family, his wife, and his kids.
Well, very quiet. Tony was very quiet. I was the guy that always, you know, give him a hard time, you know, by telling him, look in the stands, where is his family, and, you know, if he's going to let me catch a ball today. So, you know, we had a good relationship up the middle, me, him, and Robbie. So, you know, he'll definitely be missed.
Tony Fernandez was a five-time All-Star. He won four Gold Gloves in his career. He won the 1993 World Series with the Toronto Blue Jays and was inducted into the Canadian Baseball Hall of Fame back in 2008.